kvalitným súperom, dobre sme bránili, odstavovali, na konci nám aj padlo zlomka, škoda tých rýchlych protiútokov, čo sme dostali na konci.
No, chcem vyzdvihnúť znova kolektívnu obranu nášho tímu, celoplošne, nie je to jednoduché hrať na takomto turnaji celoplošnej obrany vlastne 40 minút. Takže klobúk dole, chalani si to odreli, bohužiaľ v rozhodujúcich chvíľach, keď sme mohli spraviť niečo s výsledkom, sme spravili ľahké straty, respektíve chyby, ktoré pripisujem skôr viac ako únave, skôr tej malej alebo slabšej hernej zrelosti. Superovi gratulujem, odohrali výborný zápas a porazili nás pod košom.
So we didn't play our best. If we would have played our best, we would have won the game by 30 or more. We made a lot of mistakes. We had to do, didn't do what coach wanted us to do. So we will get it next time. Like at 4, we're going to win the next game. That's all I have to say.
It was a hard game for us because the home team was trying to play less all the day long, and this was tough for us. They played zone defense, full court, and we were very struggling against that. So we didn't do our job correctly, but we got it done somehow, and we look forward to have more better games in the afternoon.